guys, welcome to Grand Franchise. I think I'll just say that. I don't know. So how long I can? Okay. I'm installing a new character. Don't know I can actually rename my character, but whoa. Okay. Maybe not. 92, let's just go for that. Oh, different colors. Wouldn't black look not bad? Not close to my hairstyle. That used to be my hair color, almost exactly. Let's see what else they have. They don't have green or blue or white. White. Pearl white. Can I? Mining, yeah. I want to at least mining and hunting. Which one is that? Forging. Oh, Cantana. Yeah, I want to at least build that way. That's a thing I can deal with. So. Never heard this Linkin Park song. Well, what? I know they used to. What? Can I not see my baby boy? Oh, my baby girl? My baby boy can get my mohawk. Yeah, he can be my mohawk baby. She will. I already have it. Ha! They didn't get use my good name. So I'm gonna let this go because you can't really hear it because my game wanna have it on my computer. I'm gonna set my computer showing you. I like wait. I don't have a camera on. I wish it hooks up with, like, my phone hook up my computer and we can just. No, I just don't like showing my face out. Like I said, if you want to see my face, go on YouTube. That's the latest. That was like 7 years ago when I took that picture. No, maybe shorter than that, 4 years ago. But My face doesn't change. Except my beard. My beard will change once a blue moon. I shave my beard exactly the same beard. My goatee. I told my dad, like, I'm his number one. If you get the joke, it's Star Trek, so. This used to be my main thing to do. Oh crap, I forgot you have to waste money for that. I should move this around. That's good enough. Ooh. If you didn't know, I'm actually having music on right now. If you hear me humming, that's always. I'm sorry, guys. I have a habit of just listening to a music and just hum the whole time. That's a real reason I don't actually play music, because that's the real reason. You could actually have your pet out, but I have a habit of just letting him stay. Like, well, if I'm letting him staying, why not just keep him going to keep the. Oh, someone's a new. Someone like newbie like me. It's like he probably same like me too. He probably play this, cause I think no one doesn't play this. If you don't have a disc, what do you want to call it? I forgot the name of it. Steam. That's the one. I don't know, can I? Oh shoot, I forgot you have to do this. Yeah, you have to wait when. There we go. I'm like, what? So it's the same button to attack and yo. I was forgetting that. I need to. I used to be good, and now I can't. Forget how to get the. No. No. Oh, yes! I forgot that's how you set up the. So you can. Oh, event too. Ooh, good boy. Oh, that's the reason why I did dum-dum. When I said dum-dum, I'm just making a joke about myself, not thinking, because again, that's a habit of myself. I always make myself dumb. Okay, now I can I can make me a sword. And yes, you can actually, he will give you a good sword, a bad sword, anything. I don't know it's based off Okay, go ghost. That's the reason. The maps is up here. So can I make this big ol' knee move this? I hate that though. Why? I don't. So that's okay, there we go. Okay, he got me a new sword. So I have to wait level 6. Yeah, that's OP sword. Okay, that's actually. Oh, that's the new old. The original one. That's actually cool. So, if I remember, you can't even not upgrade your thing. You have to train and do katana upgrades. That's the only way you can upgrade your katana, I think. So right now will be probably this. I don't remember. I think the only way you can make money in this is, I thought you can take. Yeah, here we go. So he, this is level 9. This is level 6. This is level 7, and don't know how he has already this powerful. Why not just get all max out the. Oh, you have to move before you. Okay. Oh wait. No, okay. If I remember it's. No. Okay. Oh, it's the crab. Crab people, crab people. Man, you could tell I watched that episode. I don't watch a lot of Saw Pog. That was the only, I think that was the last season I watched. Actually, I think that was the last episode I saw. Because I don't know if that was the last season, because they did that so many times, and that could be the reason. They made that too much on, I don't know. It was too much for me sometimes. I don't watch too much Family Guy, South Park. I think when Family Guy, I stopped watching the season of, oh, new gloves. Nice. This is battle. Oh, I would he. Oh, I know this song. Oh, that's the reason why I know this song. Crap. This is when I'm getting crap on because I'm playing different mods, different MMO games, and I need to get back into Digimon again. Probably start a new one again. Like I said, I play this so much, I don't care what game I start over again. And if you guys want me to play back to the my Digimon games, I will get into it. I'm hands down looking for a game I can replay without, not replay, more. I'm just thinking what I'm gonna talk about. Because sometimes I feel like people thinking I'm lying about the story about my cards. Like, I literally said this last night. Like, here's how I explain why I'm explaining. So, I know a person who had my deck or something. We was messing around. It was my fault. So, I don't care who did it. I lost half my deck. At least, I literally built, like, I heard about the story about people built a deck bigger than like Magic. Like Magic did not have a limit of cards, so I thought like, oh well, I'm gonna build a deck for Pokemon, just straight up Pokemon, and just base off. Me and my dad used to play this way. We put all the Pokemon in a Bino, and we get all the Pokemon. We go back and forth. I take one, he take one, I take one, he take one, I take one, he take one. So we literally just take everything, till what was the max number. So like I said, it's oh, this is how you get the Bino. So you can actually, yeah. So let. So I was saying, like, even little kids can play this. Like, I made a deck built for like help, because I was always building a deck of that's the reason Yu-Gi-Oh was my main go, because it's not like matching trap cards all just like that too, but it's really adding the. Oh, it's just moving in. Oh, crap. I did not know that's actually a thing in here. Wait. Okay. I did not know that was a thing. I thought you had to click on it and just. I hate that. I hate games when they make like that. This is an old game, so I can't get mad about that. I think this is. This is a Japanese game I've been playing. I don't know if this is actually a Japanese game. I think it is. It's been this long. I don't know if this is a Japanese or it's some guy who make it and put it out like a Japanese. Nothing wrong with that. I love playing games work like that. Like I said, I don't really care about I want a game I want to play based off I know Dark Souls is the not Weaker version, Anno Wing. I don't care. I want to get the game because my friend, yo, this guy is exactly like me. I respect this kid. Yo. Yo, this guy's new. I have to add him as a f I'm hopeful he add me. Friends. No, oh, that's. Oh. I love how they did with that. That's always been my favorite thing. Okay, I think that's everything. And why I need to play Digimon. Digimon is probably the best way to make me not feel awful with doing all this. So yeah, I think after this, like, I'm gonna play Digimon Masso. Now I'm thinking about Yu-Gi-Oh! Masso now. Oh, because they have the same thing. What we wanna do? Oh, this is a good song. It's been a long time I heard this song. Don't know anything about these. I got all the way up to 21 and still never got around doing these, I need to get more ammo for. Well, it's 11, 11 points, so why not just get a do that? I'm gonna go for. Yeah, I'm gonna go for this. I actually really think I never played truly that much, but when I played EverQuest on the PS2, I want to, they should literally just like, you know what, guys? PS2 was great. Let's see if we can make an EverQuest again with that. I literally want to. Like, I will put down like $20 a month every time. I know that's overpricey, but hey, $20 for that game every month to play online, I'd take it. You could take about $20. So that'd be what, one 24, yeah, $240. That's not a bad price for a game I can actually play that. Okay, look good for this. I'm hopefully that's actually the thing I was thinking. I have to look up the name. Oh, because I have too much stuff on me. I actually don't. Oh, wait. Oh, I got one more level for this. Okay, so. So if. Okay, here we go. Oh, it was that much. That sucks. So it will be 16 gold after this. Damn, that is so. You tell me I make $2 for that and 41. I should craft them then. Because I think I can make a lot more. No, I think I don't get enough. Because is it like 16? Oh wow, you literally just waste money on that. Not again. Hey, it's your fault. No, I'm fine. It's not even his fault. Okay, I can, yeah. Oh, I can summon a monster now. Okay. Oops. Is this the summon one? Wait, is it both of the same? I thought at least. Damn, it is. Oh well. Listen to this song anyway. That was actually awesome. I just did. That was my character did itself. Because sometimes when I like that, it's like auto doing that. Okay. I think I don't have enough. I can buy me a bag, but I just did it. What was it? Oh no, I didn't do it. It just had it. Yeah. There we go. don't know what to do. Ooh. Oh, one's a female. Okay. It's a Hamel. I'm a pirate Hamel. Why is that even a thing in this game? Oh no, priest. A priest Hamel. I thought I was heard everything. So we need to talk to her. Okay. Oh no, now I can't believe I did that. I just realized why I used this. Now I have a chance of not getting a good. Because the reason I got this character is because of katana. And now I can't even use a katana now. Because I don't have the right class. So I literally have to go wait when I am level 20. Is it this? Yeah, there we go. I knew this one has this. Okay, no, it's this way, and I went the wrong way. Yeah, I'm making sure I'm playing Digimon Master after this. It's already past 30 minutes, so I'm gonna go for that. Do not fight me, little fishman. Goblins. Golesian? Ghosts? How I misspelled saying ghosts. I did not know little fishman and ghosts all put together. Even I played this so many times. I forgot that's the monster's name. I do like about. You can just click here. Monsters. Just do these and just not killing. And I went on an effort thing. Okay. Yeah, I think whenever I finish this mission, I'm gonna say couple more missions. Because I know we have to fight a boss after this. it make me stop like my till ta my till. Oh great, this okay, good. I do like this song. Got you, my man. I got your back. Wow. Okay, maybe it's a good thing to use this. Oh, this is a bag. I can. That's the reason I didn't want to buy any more bags, because I just realized you get a free bag. Okay. Game is that? Is it this game has the no, this is not the game I was thinking about. Yo, they should bring back the Dragomon. That was a good game. What game is the other one I played? You literally like it was only like fantasy Final Fantasy. I think it was like a couple years after couple years before they made it, and because I think Final Fantasy, I know my cousin played this, and he played all the way up to all the Final Fantasy on the four, the PS2. I don't know if he ever played the PS1, but I know he played it because I saw he had the game, and I played it a little bit. I'm a big fan of Dragon Quest, Dragon Fan Fantasy. Anything with fantasy style RPG, I just don't play it all the time. Like if I do, I'm gonna get the Dragon Quest thing. I'm gonna get it when I go to the be when is that game coming out? Next month. I won't buy it that month because I'm getting Gotham Knight. I'm afraid I'm not getting it because the way. How much money I'm putting in just putting arcade games. And no, I'm not buying arcade. I'm actually want to go play some games with my brother and sisters. Because I was thinking, because we always like to play arcade games. That's the only thing. We have so many games. We have many games. I know one place. We was trying to set up a good place to go, but we didn't get a group of people together, and now we have to. I don't. I'm put. Oh shoot! I need some money for that too. I just need to make sure I don't spend almost more than $80. Past $80. That's the reason I was, liking having money in my wallet, not in the bank, because I don't know how much. I know how much money I have in the bank right now because the apps have it now. I'm iffy with that because I don't like the you can literally just use. I think this is just skins. Oh no, they do showing it. Okay, so please, that's mage. What class are you? Yeah. Yeah, let's go for this. So, look at yeah. Now I have a the costume thing. I think that's actually cool. I like the machine. Double chin. Hmm. okay, this is it. I'm all done with these missions. Okay, I'm force meat. Okay, it's over here. I should probably get more. I think that's it, wait. Yeah, so the hat stuff. There we go. And I can. Yep. I can actually go back to this and actually fight to do that. Okay, I'm gonna go to play some Digimon Massel. So, I'll be back in like 5 seconds.